Simmons lobbing it down court to Korkmaz, who scores, and a foul. What a pass by Simmons.
Would have done that. It'll be Korkmaz. He's got.
Well, it's been that kind of night.
Yeah, no, he's had a rough one.
Furkan Korkmaz.
Korkmaz to the basket.
And so Oklahoma City, after that back-to-back, and that one got deflected. Here is Korkmaz, and he will take it himself.
Howard pinned it. So 15-point game, biggest lead, Korkmaz.
Rocked his head, man, I tell you. Wow.
Korkmaz off the turnover, and he will have a free lane.
Score for hire.
Can score, will travel.
Yeah, right.
Wow, it's right. Furkan Korkmaz had little choice with a shot clock running.
He said what the, and I think there was another word after that. We cut away for a reason, but you could just
hurry. Right back out to Embiid. Korkmaz, nice fake to get rid of Lee. Sets, fires, and connects.
Valuable an offensive rebound is, and it can get you one possession. 18.
Simmons will slam once again. His second fast break dunk.
As Philadelphia again. Off that Thunder turnover, Korkmaz gets it right back from Curry and has himself another three.
More attack. Good look.
Korkmaz for three. Caught it.
One of the top teams in the East, the Cavaliers pretty much have their number.
Korkmaz.
Got it.
19 in December.
He's definitely gifted, talented. He's got some skills. That body will catch up to his game eventually.
Happens ultimately.
You know when you were saying that is Korkmaz knocks down another three.
Hardaway Jr., what they have done for this team when called upon has put them in position to be dangerous. How?
Executing quickly. Sixers reacting a little late. That was an easy bucket for the Hawks.
Furkan Korkmaz.
Nice timing.
Pick it up where he left off. Give Harris the 15th Sixers steal to tie a season high. Korkmaz thinking about a three, got two anyway as he went rolling.
That says a lot about Ty Lue, and you knew he was destined to be in this position.
Dangerous pass nearly picked off by Chris Dunn, who's come on. Furkan Korkmaz, who has come on, doing his thing.